So you have the directions.
Yeah.
You have a toothbrush.
Yes.
You have a cell phone charger.
I have everything. Tomorrow I start a 3-month design program at the Pratt Institute in New York. I will be a little fish in the Big Apple. What up, 212?
Fax this for me?
Come on, man. She goes to New York in like 10 minutes.
It's not going to take her 10 minutes to fax it, Jim. If I don't see you again, goodbye. Well, actually, I'll see you when you give me the fax confirmation, so never mind.
You a goodbye poem. It's really long. I left it up in my office. Could you just please wait till I go get it?
I should really get going.
No. Okay, okay. The last word is seagulls.
I'm sure it was really lovely.
I took a lot from other poems.
Call me when you get in.
Okay.
Bye.
All right, call.
No, Mike.
Why haven't I proposed yet? Actually, Pam and I talked about it, and we just decided that, we didn't want to spend the first 3 months of our engagement apart. And Pam's always said she doesn't want a long engagement. Something in her past, I guess. Not really sure of the whole story, but something about a guy who used to work here. So, as it turns out, tonight is my nephew's t-ball game, and I kind of missed the first three, so...
You've already disappointed him so much. He can't be expecting a lot from you.
I know, I suck.
Yes, you do.
Dwight says hi.
I do not. I do not say hi, Pam.
I'm saying hi louder.
Listen, we're still good for this weekend, right? You know, football games, recitals, karate tournaments.
Yeah. Hey, can you go to IM?
Okay.
Okay.
What are you writing about me? I'm gonna write you both up for not working.
I'm gonna write you up for not working.
Okay. Well played. Neither of us will write the other up for not working.
Here that you say hi.
No, don't. I'm mad at them.
Why? What happened?
Not one of them called to congratulate me on our engagement.
Ah. That they might be off the hook for because I didn't tell them.
What? Why not?
I just didn't, you know, want a deal.
Come on. It won't be that bad.
Okay. You know what? Here we go. Everybody, just wanted to make an announcement. Pam and I are engaged.
I thought you were already engaged.
Nope.
That was Roy. She was engaged to Roy.
Thank you, Angela.
I got a gift for Pam and Roy. Do I have to get another one?
Yes.
A little close to my engagement there, Tuna. What's your game here?
To get married.
She's not a virgin, you know.
Wow.
What's going on?
No, nothing. Nothing, Michael. Just saying hi.
The tall guy got engaged.
To be married?
Yep.